in constructing a business major, you can build it so broad that it takes up almost an entire student's undergraduate experience. We didn't want to do that. We wanted to create something that gave students a thorough introduction to all of the business disciplines, allow them to take some higher level courses, but really give them the time to explore the rest of the academy. And what we really encourage is that dual major. We would love students to major in business and perhaps sociology and go into human resources management, art history, go into curating, psychology, go into marketing, economics, a natural double major. So that's what we were really encouraging students to do. What we didn't want to do was have a textbook-based business major. Life is not based on textbooks, it's based on experiential learning. And what the case method does is it replicates that. It gives you a limited amount of information and asks you to draw inferences from it and come up with possible strategies. And there are lots of possible outcomes. Some are good, some are bad. And what it does is it enables a class to really get a vibrant discussion going, give and take with the professor, with each other, to drive towards a proposal that could work. What we wanted to do was to integrate the business program into the liberal arts. We didn't want it standing separate from it. This is a great liberal arts university, and we want the students to be able to draw on that knowledge base and find ways to integrate it into their studies.